just maybe add some two ideas that are aligned together with the same thing what's do you know something about me? I see you like very much playing good music, but I can feel it listening to you. And you have a pretty much character in that. Do you know from which country you come? So you know he's a Hungarian composer? Yes. Have you ever heard maybe Hungarian folk music? Yes. How does it sound? Comparing to Indonesian, you're from Indonesia, right?
Yes.
How does it sound to you? So he was basing this school of composing that he was basing and almost all his work from the folk themes. So it's very nice. What kind of composition you study? Is it Mozart, Bartok? To try to maybe, especially with Bartok, that we all know that he was the guy who liked folk music and that wanted to put the folk music themes to make it sophisticated and the bass music. Then it's very nice and very interesting part of the work on Bartok to read about him. And also, I would use these huge possibilities of YouTube to find really how does Hungarian folk music sound, how does it sound, Csáradás, and how do they dance, how do they look when they dance and stuff. What can I say that is very interesting with this melody here? And it's actually the thing that Tamara was telling you, like, don't play the same pitch phrase because
yes,
it has to keep attention. What's going on with the folk music in Hungary? They have specific texts, so very simple. As I guess Indonesians are also can be like that. But the texts are based on there is some constatation, like thesis, antithesis, like maybe I'm wrong or I have a question about this, and then explaining something. So I can improvise, let's say, the text about this melody. Let's say, how would this sound? The girl came to the dance. She would like to dance very much. She came to dance, she would like to dance. Because her mother doesn't let her go. So, you know, you can have some, maybe in your head, you can make some idea of what's going on in the folk. It doesn't have to be correct.
We don't know what you're thinking, but if you listen,
it's enough to listen 3-4 songs, maybe to know what do they say about, and then you will have idea what maybe you think about this, and then automatically when you think about that, your character becomes behaves accordingly. So maybe you can try it just a beginning. If you find it funny, for example, interesting, you can think about this. The girl, she's happy, she came to dance. She would like to dance, but she can't. Why? Because her mother doesn't let her go. So try to make, to feel like this, you are telling the story. Maybe just try one phrase and try to change character for me. This character, if you would tell, no, I can't. No, I can't. Certainly, you want to change something in your